9 tips for a good sex life. Today I'm going to talk about this topic. My name is Dr. Deepak Kelkar. I'm psychiatrist, sexologist, hypnotherapist and de-addiction specialist practicing at Mumbai, Pune, Akola. Lot many people ask for the solution or they ask for any suggestions for having a very good sex life. So apart from medicines, what are the common things which we can observe by which you can have a very great sex life? So number one, plan for the sex. See, if husband and wife both are in service, they can plan because they might get tired, you know, there is a lot of pressure in the job and one might come late in the night. So you can plan for the sex. Children, they sleep late. Then some can plan for, say, morning sex, some plan in the night. No, so you can plan that way. So that you can have a quiet place, relaxed place, and you can have sex with ease and grace. So this is number one, planning. Number two is always see videos and take knowledge about how to have a great sex life or how to do a great sex. And if you are knowledgeable about that, the sex life will be very great. Number three, have sexy talk. You know, once you come back in the night, have sexy talk with your wife, have a romantic talk, romantic conversation with your wife, and that may increase your sexual desire, libido, yours and hers. And number four, relax. Always be relaxed. Do relaxation exercises in the night when you come back. Have a relaxed mood, relaxed atmosphere, relaxed condition in the house, because if there are hot debates, hot discussions, heated arguments, then the sex would not be very good. So relax. Number fifth, always have healthy food so that you can have health. You know, you are fit physically, mentally and sexually. So always avoid junk foods, fatty foods, carbohydrates, sugar, and keep your weight, you know, in line. If you have got excess weight, then you can reduce the weight. And like if you have obesity, definitely you have to reduce the weight, because obese people, they have got great problems. Number six, always do yoga and exercise. If you do yoga, meditation, exercise, then you are fit. Physically you are fit, you can have a great sex. Because if you have got joint pains, if you have got heart problem, if you have got that problem and this problem, so you know, the sex life gets affected. So you should be fit, and for fitness you should have regular exercise. Yoga and physical exercise is a must. Seventh is, do massage. Even before a foreplay, do massage. Ask the partner which part gives more excitement. Maybe shoulders, kissing in the neck, ears, then massaging or a touching, you know, very lightly to all the parts, you know, that gives excitement. So ask her which part is massage or touch gives more excitement, and tell the partner that she or he should do to each other. Eighth, always do foreplay. Foreplay must last for 5 to 10 minutes, and during foreplay actually the people enjoy sex. You know, during foreplay they really enjoy sex. So foreplay is a must, and with foreplay people really enjoy sex and have great excitement. Ninth, change positions. In Matsyana they are told 365 positions for 365 days. See, you know, after few months or maybe year or two after the marriage, people get bored, same place, same bed, same partner. So always have positions which are changing. That gives more excitement and you'll enjoy more sex. If you like this video, share, subscribe. Thank you very much.